Hiya, how you doing? Jimmy here. And today, on this red hot scorching day, I'm coming to you from the banks of the River Tyne. Yes, I'm back home. Now, this isn't the image most people think of when they think of Newcastle and the River Tyne, but honestly, this is the River Tyne. And in a couple of hours' time, I'm going to go paddle boarding when my two friends arrive. But as usual, I'm miles too soon. You probably think that's quite muddy down there, and you're right. But the River Tyne is tidal, and high tide is about 1 o'clock, and it's only about 11 o'clock now. So by the time we go in, the water will be up onto this concrete part here, and we're going to paddle west about 3 miles to a place called Wylam. We're actually in Newburn at the minute, which is about 8 or 10 miles west of Newcastle City Centre, away from all the hustle bustle here. There's actually quite a bit of wildlife here as well. You can see kingfishers, herons, and there's two resident seals just along the river a little bit, and they have a habit of popping up just behind you and breathing out when they blow the water out and scaring you to death. That is where we are heading today. That's west, as I said before, towards Wylam. In the distance, you can just see our destination. That's the bridge at Wylam. I did tell them about the piranha in the Tyne, but I don't think they believed me. Well, that's as far as we are going today, but it's a hot day and it was all uphill, but never mind, it's all downhill on the way back. Ah, that's lovely. Was that the seal? No, that's a train. Yes, it was a seal. If you look very carefully just in front of the paddle boards at the other side of the river, you can just see its head. They sometimes come closer than that. Uh-oh, can you see the smoke? Another fire. This is my second big fire in a month. We didn't actually know at this stage, but when we got home it was on the news. There was actually a wildfire in the field next to the river. It's 4:30 and that was a hot one. Really enjoyed it though. That was with Ian and Dave, my two friends, and I'm pleased I had the good sense to park in the shade. I don't know what it looked like on camera, but that was a hot one. I can't say what it's turned out like, because all the filming on the paddle boards was done on the action camera and tiny little screen and floating around, you cannot really check it. So fingers crossed it's come out all right. That's it for this one. Paddle boarding from Newburn to Wylam. So thank you very much for watching. You take care and we'll see you next time.